Davenport was a very, very friendly and delightful person to work with. He was like Hans Bethe. He always had problems that were just very well suited to the student. He could tell somehow, he had this intuition that a particular student could do something and that wasn't too difficult. And that so almost everybody got interesting things to do which they could actually finish, which is a great gift.
And your initial contact with Davenport came how?
It was purely just because I happened to be at these seminars at Birkbeck College where he came. And so it was quite accidental. And I don't think there was any planning involved. Mm-hmm. But we immediately took to each other. And Davenport was a very generous fellow. And it just worked out. And it was the same thing with Hans Bethe. There just are a few people like that who just have a wonderful, inexhaustible supply of problems, which is what students need in order to get started.